champion right now. We're going to fight for the champion right now. We're fighting for the champion right now. I hope y'all ready, man. This is the bracket. Okay, God damn it. God damn it. All right, let's do it. Look at my back getting stronger, my chest muscles, back and chest muscles just swelling up. No, not because I wear champions. No. No. Back muscles swelling up. Got a big, strong back. Only do back exercise. This nigga don't do no leg exercises. He don't do no arm exercises. This is all back. It's just straight back. This is all back. And they can try to be, you trying to be backed up, nigga. Alright. This is for the B championship, the B class championship. It's championship time, baby. Let's do it. Let's do it, man. Yeah, that too. Let's see what the champion got for me. What is this lag? What is this laggery? What is this laggery going on? They trying to rob me in the championship, bro. With the lagger. What is this? What is he doing? What the fuck is he doing, bro? My man got a nice little, he got a nice little jab. Like I said, I got the best jab in Japan, but, you know, he throwing it from different angles. Okay. I'm actually American, but. Oh, God, oh my goodness. That nigga hit me with like a 14 punch combo. All right. Man type nice. Oh yeah, he's nice. This is for our first championship, so. Oh, he dropped me. Knew it. Where are we on point? We're on point. I think I landed more shots on him than he landed on me. We just gotta keep on, you know? I'm not going to fucking, you're not going to fuck around and I'm not going to fuck around and throw with this dude, because that's going to get, it's going to get bad and dangerous. Like I said, we got the best jab. We got to use it. Getting out of there. Damn. I ain't gonna lie, he fake beat me to the punch a little bit. You know what I'm saying? He's throwing that jab from that angle, sometimes it be tripping me up. I've been knowing how to deal with it, but if the dude is really good and he can get away with it, I ain't gonna lie, it still gets me. Oh, yeah. Can't be doing nothing crazy. Four punches and 52%. Not bad. 17 punches on whatever garbage ass percentage, because I know it was a garbage percentage. Gotta start going to the body, because you got very good upper body movement. And that's, you know it don't move. You keep moving that upper body, you know it don't move that. I mean, that lower body. Keep touching that belly button. Touch that belly button. Beat that boy to the body, Floyd. Yeah, you drop me. Because you drop me don't mean a damn thing. Move with him. Oop. I really don't want him on the ropes. Cause he could fake like rope a dope. Bop. Boom. Don't do it, man. Don't do it. That boy's a hell of a boxer. Nah, he wants to get aggressive. Let's not do that. We almost had me here. I almost indulged him with a firefight. I'm not gonna lie. Almost was about to give him the firefight that he wanted. He would have knocked my ass out. I'm not gonna do that dumb shit. Coach ain't giving me no ice on my fucking, on the back of my neck. What up? Where you going? We going? Where we going? You ain't gonna be hit. Oh shit! That nigga caught me with a hood fucking a hood punch. My man literally hit me with a hood punch. I don't usually get caught with those. I'm not gonna lie. Do not get caught by those. A hood punch is where, you know, where you mind your own business and a nigga just run up and hit you with that haymaker. That's what he did in a boxing match. Like, I was on a, I was like a couple of feet away from him, like in a safe zone, and that nigga just ran at me with a straight and punched through my shit. The bitch ass nigga. I said, yeah, exactly. Mm-hmm. That's what's up. That was a good drop. That was a good drop. We dropping each other. We dropping each other. I'll give him that. This is a close. This is gonna be a close ass fight. You wanna just keep getting lulled into that jab right there. Go right ahead, bro. Go right ahead, bro. Oh my goodness. How? Get up. Okay, all right. Okay. This nigga's on my ass. Nigga's on my gluteus maximus. I'm telling you, if I knock you down, bro, you ain't getting up. I promise you that. If I knock you down again, you ain't getting up. See, you ain't getting up. You ain't getting up. I promise you that, nigga. I promise you that. Oh, he getting up. This nigga getting up. This nigga is getting up. Okay, it's a good fight. This is a good fight right here. This is what you come for. If you come to see a championship fight, this is what you expect to see. You know, this person rocking that person. They both getting Bambi legs. Somebody getting their ass dropped. Coach ain't giving me no fucking, no swelling, no inswell. He ain't giving me no water. Not throwing no ice packs on my back. Nigga just moving his shoulders left and right. Like, what are you doing, coach? Come on, baby. Let's get out. Round six. This is just the sixth round, and we just got, like, four knockdowns. Just keep going to the body. I'm going to the body. Ugh. Oh my goodness. How, Sway? All right. Let's be smart. Oh my goodness. Get up, baby. Focus up. Focus up. I ain't gonna lie, niggas is... We're gonna have to pot shot. We get into a all out war with bro. That's not gonna work. He dropped me twice that round. This nigga eyelids is swole up crazy. I think he's hurt. Don't slug it out with him. Motherfucker. I was just literally, I'm like, give me that hook. I'm gonna keep sitting on that hook. Setting up that hook. Oh my goodness. Get up! Oh my god, we both got dropped. What the fuck is this fight right now? I want to win, so he threw me some ice on my... He gonna throw me some ice on my face. Whew, I needed it. Plus 20, minus 20 swelling, plus 75 stamina. I needed it. Last round, oh my goodness. Thought this was going 10 rounds. I don't even know who won this fight. This may be a draw. This may be a draw. If it's a draw, how you decide who's the tournament champ? Gotta have a winner. Telling you, come on, man. We gotta drop him. Nigga try to throw a lead hook, a lead uppercut. God is us. Sitting on that rear hook. And he, oh yeah, he's done. He ain't getting up. He ain't getting up. Let's go! Let's fucking go! Let's fucking go! What a fight. What a fucking fight. Wow. I was sitting on that hook, man. He wanted it. He wanted it. He wanted to get punched in the face by that hook, and I gave him his fucking wish. Sit down on the hook. Woo! That was a fight of my life. I was fighting for my life. Champion, baby. I'm a champion. Winner, Mitch Green. You see it. You motherfucking see it. B-class champion. Middleweight. All right.